Want to get any proxy server up and running on your Android device? Let us show you how to do it. Your device's interface might look a little different from our smartphone, but fear not. The setup is similar on all Android devices. Oh, and proxies work for your default browser only, so bear that in mind when switching to other apps. First, make sure you're logged into a Wi-Fi network. Then, open your Android settings. Tap on the Wi-Fi section. Next, tap on your chosen Wi-Fi network name. Based on your phone model, there can also be a gear icon. If that's your case, tap on it and select Modify. Then, scroll to Advanced Settings. Here, you should find the Proxy dropdown. From None, switch to Manual. Now, let's add proxies. Enter the host name and proxy port. You can find the full list in your dashboard on the Proxy Setup tab. There, you can also whitelist your IP with residential, mobile, and shared data center pay-per-IP proxies, or stick to username, password authentication with other proxy types. The Bypass 4 section lets you add websites that should ignore the proxy. You can enter one or multiple links and separate them by commas. Well, or simply leave the field empty. After your deets are in, save them. Now, if you've chosen IP whitelisting, your proxy should work immediately. Otherwise, as you open your browser window, you'll be asked to authenticate with Smartproxy's username and password. To test if your proxies work, visit any IP checker website. Here, you can see that our original IP has changed. When you're done using proxies, go back to the Wi-Fi settings, and in the proxy dropdown, switch it back to None. The proxy magic is turned off. Now, it's your turn to give our residential, mobile, or data center proxies a try. Prep your Android smartphone for serious IP unblocking action, bypassing geo restrictions and captchas. Get our proxies today by clicking the links in the description.